Hi, this is Charles Johnson with Mandolin World Headquarters, and this is a refinished 1915 F4. Let me play a little bit for you. Good loud mandolin, good string-to-string balance. Good sustain, which is what you want on an oval hole mandolin. That deep woody, almost a tubby sound, but not quite, but that woody sound that you expect out of the round hole, what I call the round hole tone. Anyway, thanks a lot. Bye.